guest of honor, sir, Honorable Moses Maweri, Minister of Sport, Chess Federation of Zambia Patron, Honorable Dr. Chitaluchi Lufia, MP, MCC, Minister of Health, Chess Federation of Zambia Executive Committee members, distinguished grandmasters, international masters, colleagues from the media, fellow chess players, welcome to the closing ceremony of the 2019 Chess Zambia Open Championship. It gives me great honor and pleasure to speak once more at such a colorful event. For the second time, just 1 year in office as President of the Chess Federation of Zambia. Guest of honor, sir, the Chess Federation of Zambia has not misrepresented you as Minister of Sport. We've been very active, we've scored great success, and the results in this event are evident that we are proactive in ensuring that we promote sporting activities in the country, chess in particular. I would love to also inform you, sir, that we are promoting women in chess and promoting chess in schools, in creating a reservoir of talent, so that as our colleagues who are in their seniors now retire, we have a proper replacement. You might as well wish to know, sir, that the game of chess in the country has brought a number of accolades and has soared the flag of our country pretty higher than any other sport, I believe. And in the absence of soccer glory, chess has come in as a filler and brought the serious glory. Federation, that as we share the little resources that are available, please may chess be seen for the equal chance as soccer does. As I speak, sir, we've got 4 Zambians that are representing the country in the next show at the World Amateur. Those 4 Zambians are champions in Africa in their respective categories. This is a woman candidate master, Rose Seko, woman feeder master, Costa Simbata, Josta Kandangwe, and James Dimba. The 4 colleagues came out victorious in the championship in Namibia, and the 6 slots that are allocated to Africa to participate at the World Amateur, 4 were scooped by Zambia, by those 4 colleagues. I apologize, I didn't recognize the presence of the Secretary General of the Sports Council of Zambia, Mr. Rafa Mulenge. You're welcome, sir.
All right.
I would like to take advantage of this opportunity and pay glowing tribute to your government, sir. Your government, under the leadership of His Excellency Mr. H.N. Gachagua-Lundu, has supported sporting activities in the country, and chess hasn't been left out. It is evident by the fact that you took time off your busy schedule to come and address the closing ceremony of our event. We are very thankful. Exceptional leadership, guest of honor, sir. Exceptional leadership is in the Bemba, we say Fila Mukila. So the leadership in the governmental level has trickled down to the federation, and it is evident that we are performing pretty well, and the results are all too loud to show. And I hope all of you that are the hopes and the intentions to contest against my federation in 2022 are shying away now. With those 2 remarks, I'm very thankful that you came to grace the event, sir.
Congratulations to those that came out with us, those that did, there's always the next time. Thank you.